Izakhamizi zaseGoli kuzoyiphoqa ukuba ihlale zizilungiselele ngokubuya kokunqanyulwa kukagesi kusukela namuhla. Lokhu kuzayo ngemuva kokuthi iCity Power imemezele ukuqaliswa kokwehliswa komthamo kagesi, lapho-ke ikhala ngokuthi iphehla imandla zayo zibe ngaphansi kwengcindezi enkulu ezinsukwini ezimbalwa ezedlule. Le nkampani-ke ephehla ugesi ithi lesi sinqumo sizayo ngemuva kwemizamo eminingi yokukhuthaza izakhamizi ukuthi-ke ziwusebenzise ngokuwonga ugesi. Ukucishwa kogesi kuzoqala-ke ngey'khathi ey'matasa kakhulu kusukela ngehora lesithupha ekuseni kuya kwihora leshumi ekuseni, kuphinde-ke futhi kucishwe ngehora lesine kuya kwihora leshumi ebusuku. Kanti-ke lokho-ke kuzokwenzeka ey'ndaweni lapho kuthiwa kunomthamo omkhulu okusetshenziswa khona kagesi, izakhamizi bese yinxuswa kokuthi-ke iqhubeke nokusebenzisa ugesi ngokuwonga ukuze kugwemeke lesi simo.
City Power will be implementing load reduction from Monday the 10th of June, and this is implemented during peak periods from 4 in the morning to 10 in the morning, and also in the evening from 4 to 10 p.m. Load reduction will be implemented in those high density areas, and the load limiting through smart meters will also be implemented in those mostly affluent areas to assist customers in saving electricity without basically switching them off. The decision to initiate load reduction really follows an extensive effort to encourage customers to use electricity wisely and efficiently in recent weeks. Despite these warnings about the constrained electricity network in the city, residents have not reduced their electricity consumption, and the demand has really skyrocketed. Our network is now at critical levels due to the continuous demand, which is higher than the electricity infrastructure can really withstand. As a result, we are implementing load reduction to areas where the load exceeds the designated maximum capacity demand. You'll remember that with the designated maximum capacity demand, we are forced to pay penalties to the regulator, NERSA and ESCOM, whenever we actually exceed this. And most of these over 80 areas that we have identified as exceeding some of this is really to basically deal with some of those kind of problems. So these 80 areas will be affected and grouped into 6 blocks for load reduction, which will not exceed 2.5 hours per block. Additionally, City Power over the months we've been monitoring our systems, and we've recorded an enormous increase in the average evening peak load in some areas, which went up by 65% from 25 megawatts during summer months to about 33 megawatts between April and May 2024 this year. In some instances, the load reaches 42 megawatts, constituting a staggering 110% increase in consumption levels in comparison with the warmer seasons. During January and March this year, the average of peak consumption at some of our substations has been sitting at about 20 megawatts. And between April and May, consumption shot up by 50%, increasing the off-peak load to 30 megawatts. With temperatures expected to drop further even during between now June and July, the consumption level could have dire consequences on our systems and network infrastructure if load reduction is not urgently implemented.